With a territory of 9.8 million square kilometers, USA is the third largest country on Earth. USA is huge, with a population of more than 328 million people, with the biggest chunk of people living in California, of course. The perfect weather with almost no rain. Just about 35 days of rain per year, so you would have to be really unlucky if you go there and have it rain on your vacation. Since USA is a mix of many different cultures, their cuisine reflects that. Different states eat differently. In the Northeast, you find a lot of seafood like clam chowder, lobsters, and shrimp. In Arkansas, they have beaver tail stew. Texas, in the Southwest, is of course known for their barbecue. As you can see, there's a big variety in food depending on what's more available to the region. Everything is big in America. They got some of the tallest buildings in the world, like the famous Empire State Building. And if you want to see tall buildings, New York City has 5 of the top 10 list of tallest buildings in the USA, with One World Trade Center topping the entire list with its 1,676 foot height or 541 meters. When you're in New York, you can also check out Broadway, where you can watch some of the most famous plays. The Broadway Theater is world famous, and the prices can be a bit steep. If you want movie star stuff, Hollywood is a better place. You can look for your favorite actor's star on the famous Walk of Fame, or maybe get some tickets for a talk show. They are usually free. If you're looking for nature and sightseeing, why not visit the Grand Canyon or the infamous Bonneville Salt Flats, where many speed records are broken. You can also visit Mount Rushmore, which was built to increase tourism in South Dakota, which it did. More than 2 million people visit the 4 presidents each year. The first plan was to make the sculpture here, in Needles Black Hills, but the rock was too thin from erosion. That's not the only change that was made. The original plan was to make it look like this, including more of them, from their waist and up. The Grand Canyon is another great tourist destination. It is about 2,600 feet or 800 meters deep and goes on for 277 miles and is 4 to 18 miles wide. It was made by rivers flowing over the rocks and sand for around 70 million years, dragging the dirt away. Digging deeper and deeper into Earth, and this amazing place is what we're left with now. More than 5 million tourists go there each year. If green and wildlife is more your thing, they've got plenty of animal reserves and great fishing lakes and rivers. If you want to see bears, Alaska is your destination. They have plenty of guided tours and incredible nature. There's also Hawaii, of course, the state made up of islands. Islands made by cooled off magma and surrounded by turquoise waters and colorful fish. Since USA is so big, it has a state for almost any climate you'd want, so their nature, forests and wildlife are very diverse. And no matter what type of vacation you want, they have a state for it. Winter vacation, Alaska. A nice warm vacation with sun and amazing beaches, Florida. Or you can do both in the same state. Surf in the morning, ski at night in California. I hope this video gave you an idea of USA and their culture. Let me know which country you want to see next and stay interested.